invest in it, I can invest in it. It means you have reduced the minimum amount for one to invest from 100,000 kwacha to 1,000 kwacha. What does this mean to ordinary?
For us, this is one way of now accessing the market. It's a very possible. What is required is
products where the interest varies as well in regard to the amount that one is investing. Is it 20% universal on this product, or the interest will vary as well in correspondence with the amounts being saved?
I would just provide context of the platform that we're investing. The money market fund is a collective investment scheme where people are able to bring in their funds. What we do as organizations is to take those funds, invest them in the best possible way. And on a day-to-day basis, they invest the better units. And depending on the returns they will get, those units are now able to provide the value because they are now investing upwards. So it's really the market-related investment. If the yields are going up, this is where you see it, those rates going up. So as at today, yield is at about 20.45%. We publish those daily. So investors in this program will be able to see it for the daily rate as it is happening.